Hello Nina.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I'm Natalie from Switzerland, Magala, Switzerland. So today, I know you know a lot about Magala.
Yeah.
I know you love Magala. I know you use a lot of Magala product, nail care product, obviously. So today I will use on you so you can try it. One product that you don't know, obviously, which is the rejuvenating mask for the hands.
Okay.
Which is like a cleansing, but in a way of scrubbing,
okay,
moisturizing, and brightening.
Okay.
This is a home use product.
Okay.
We use it also, Magala Professional Manicure, in the Deluxe Manicure.
Okay.
Because at Magala we have 4 different type of manicures,
yeah,
professional manicures.
Yeah, sure.
So, but this is...
You really love that?
This one, yes. Okay. So, but first of all, you asked me to remove
your nail polish
yeah, from your nails, so I will do this for you.
And I need to ask you,
yes,
sorry, what the difference for the nail remover?
Okay.
The blue or
the pink?
Yeah, the pink
or the green.
Or the green.
Okay. So we have 3 different nail polish remover. The blue one, okay, is acetone based.
Okay.
And the blue one usually is to remove nail polish from healthy nails.
Okay.
You know, nails with no visible problem.
Okay.
Or someone that wants quick, fast removing of nail polish.
Okay.
You know, especially the glitters that takes
Oh my God.
Half a bottle and
because
it works really fast.
Very fast, okay? Yeah.
Now the acetone has been balanced with castor oil, so it doesn't dehydrate the nail. The extra mild nail polish remover, the pink one, so here it is written somewhere acetone free. So this one is non-acetone based,
okay,
and you have an extract of orange peel oil. That's why when you use it, you get a little feel of little oily feeling.
Yeah,
okay.
Also.
So this one is more gentle.
So.
Okay, so it's dehydrated nails, dry nails, nail problems.
Okay.
But it will take a little bit more time to remove than this one, because it's more gentle. Okay. And we have pre-soaked little disc that is the same as the pink one. And our latest addition to the nail polish remover, we have the green one, we call it the crystal nail polish remover, okay, and as you can see, you have a green leaf here. I hope in English it's the same word. I'll say it in French, it's easier.
Okay.
Biodegradable. It means biodegradable, it means it respects the environment. That's why you have the green. It's eco-friendly and no odor, no fragrance. You don't, when you sniff it, you know, because acetone has quite a strong smell.
Yeah.
Solvents can have a smell, you know. This one, no smell at all.
Yeah.
Okay, and this one is also, because it's non-acetone based, it's also extra gentle, like the pink one.
Okay.
This is lighting nail scrub mask. We can use it for nails that are yellow, because of dark, when someone wears dark nail polish without protective base coat.
So,
and you know, when you leave the color on for a few days, when you remove, you can get yellow nails. It can be for ladies that smokes, or it can be also, you can get yellow nail from cooking. So now you put a little dot of lightning nail scrub mask on the nail plate.
بنات هي قاعد تحط على أظافري تقشير عشان تفتحهم من أي شيء عليهم. يعني وايد أنا تصير فيني من لما أصبق أظافري, لأن على طول الصبق بإيدي, لما أشيله أظافري تصير صفرة أو مثلاً من البهارات لما نطبخ وشذي شيء طبيعي بتشيلين مثلاً البهار بإيدك، أو مثلاً حطيتي صبغ غامج وياي بتشيلينه، فهذا الشيء وايد ينفع.
And then you scrub.
Okay.
Okay. So this you can. It's also a home use product.
So you can. Can I do it?
If you want. Okay. Yeah. Or I can give you one. You can do one hand.
No,
if you want.
I like this. يعني نقدر إحنا نسوي أصلاً
you
في البيت.
You can feel the little beads.
سوينا كذي بس تقشير خفيف مثل تقشير بس إنه في صنفرة بس حق شنو حق الظفر حبيت. This is the first time I use it.
It's like scrubbing for yeah. the face. Okay. So you go like this, and if you only use this product at home, these products you have also a nail brush, and it's okay because the two can work together. I'm using now the rejuvenating mask for the hands.
Okay.
You see, it comes one tube, 75 milliliters, and inside you have this
gloves.
Gloves. You have 10 pairs. Of disposable gloves, so I will take two.
الحين راح نخلي هذا السنفرة مات الأظافر على الأظافر. راح نستخدم هذا الماسك تريتمنت عشان يفتح لي الإيد ويعيد إحياء الإيد مرة ثانية ويخلي فيها نضارة. نقدر نسويه في البيت ويون داخل البوكس إي معه gloves.
You can at home you can use a brush, you can use cotton, or you can use your hands like this.
Yeah.
So you can do it like this at home, and then you take a towel,
okay.
You know, like a face towel, or you put
hot or
hot not. Gloves. Oh, hot okay. is even better okay. if you have ski gloves.
Okay.
Okay. So now I will put you the glove from
okay,
this
the mask. Okay. أحسن إنك أنت تحطين إيدك بجلوفز عشان تعرق، أو إن مثلاً تحطين توال تكون فوطة حارة.
Okay, so once you have rinsed the rejuvenating mask for the hands,
okay,
so like we just did, you scrub, okay, you rinse it, you really thoroughly dry your hands and the nails,
okay,
so they don't get dehydrated, okay, and then
okay.
this one is moisturizing and protecting, or if you have problem hands, okay, you can put Mava Plus,
okay.
which is repairing, nourishing, moisturizing, protecting.
Okay.
Okay. Like we just did, you know, you can apply just a little bit of repairing night cream for the hands.
Okay.
Okay. But now, when you understand this product and this product, okay, I want to start my cure of 30 nights.
Okay.
The best thing is you do this 15 minutes before.
Ah, okay.
Because you will get good scrubbing, so you will get rid of dead skin.
Okay.
Okay. You rinse, and then you go to bed with this, and then your hands are really, really ready for this treatment.
Okay.
Because of this, and this one time a week, one cure of 30 nights.
Nice.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Hello, Nina.
Hi. Natalie.
Hello again. I will now demonstrate a mini facial.
Okay,
and this is all the steps. You can also repeat them at home.
Okay,
okay? So I will use on you Swiss Skin Solution by Mavala. So Swiss Skin Solution. So this line we have branded it like about 3 years ago now.
Okay,
okay? And we have 18 products. But within this 18 product, we have different skin category.
Okay.
Okay, in brackets. Okay.
Okay.
So we have Pore Detox, which is a line for mixed to combination to oily skin.
It's my skin.
Oh, it's your type of skin.
Yeah.
So that's Pore Detox. We have Aqua Plus, which is your moisturizing. Face care products for normal to dehydrated skin. We have Anti-Aging Pro, so products for more, I would say, match your skin or skin that is looking for anti-aging product. And we have one range called Skin Vitality, which is for dull looking skin or tired looking skin. So we will start cleansing the skin with the right products, okay? And on Nina, I will use the cleansing foam, which is in the Pore Detox line for combination to oily skin. Because as we can see on her skin, okay, combination skin is usually oily on the T-zone, so on this area, okay, and the pores are more open. And then here, it's normal skin. The pores are tighter, so, and it feels very nice, very soft. Okay, it's not even dehydrated. So normal skin here, okay, and shinier, oilier on the T-zone. So I will use Pore Detox Perfecting Foaming Cleanser, okay, which is in our line for combination to oily skin. Okay, and because it's not a cleansing gel, it's a cleansing foam, the molecule of this of foam, it's smaller than gel, so it will go cleansing deeper into the pores.
Okay.
Okay. So this cleansing of the skin, obviously you do it twice a day. Every morning when you wake up, before you put your day treatments, and every night at the end of the day to remove makeup, to remove dirt, to remove pollution, to remove whatever's out there. Okay? You give a good cleansing before you go to bed, and then you put your night treatment. So this is Skin Vitality Beauty Enhancing Micro Peel. So now let's remove the mask, you know, after leaving it on the skin for 10-15 minutes. So you remove it with water. So again, at home, you can use a hand towel, a face towel.
Thank you, Natalie.
You're welcome.